At 1 mile and 40 yards in the gate. And they're off. Run, Brick, run. Going out toward the front for Richard Aramia. Sean Lafitte showing good speed, too, from the rail. Tacky Angel, I'd Be Crazy, Redcap, four deep as they round that first turn. Sean Lafitte down through to get in front of a pressing Run, Brick, run, who's keeping the pressure up on Sean Lafitte. Tacky Angel a tracking third. I'd Be Crazy, Candiano. Yogi and Boo Boo now making progress between horses with those white blinkers. Yogi and Boo Boo. Wide, Archie's Tune, as they race up the backstretch now. Then we come back to Diamonds Are Better, Personal Velocity, Embrasser, and Strategic Weapon, running second to last, no early speed from JR Cruiser, running in 12th. The first quarter covered in 24 and 3, heading to the half-mile pole. Sean Lafitte and Candiano. Shadows, Sean Lafitte on the outside, Run, Brick, run. Yogi and Boo Boo, a close fourth. Tacky Angel next, followed out wide by Archie's Tune. Half mile in 49 and 3. Going into the far turn, Sean Lafitte, Run, Brick, run, Candiano. Archie's Tune was always wide. Yogi and Boo Boo being driven with 2.5 furlongs to go. Diamonds Are Better making progress up the fence. Personal Velocity, Tacky Angel, and Brasser. Strategic Weapon, JR Cruiser. I'd Be Crazy, the one who's dropped back to last as they come past the quarter pole. Top of the stretch. Three quarters, 1:15 and 2. Patrick Valenzuela and Sean Lafitte. Sean Lafitte stays on final furlong, leading Candiano by 3.5 lengths. Run, Brick, run is third on the outside. Diamonds Are Better and toward the rail. Personal Velocity coming up toward the wire. Sean Lafitte. Sean Lafitte, Dempival. Sean Lafitte from Candiano. Diamonds Are Better third. Embrasser edged out Personal Velocity for fourth.